master plan. Watch out! Here you go!
What's the jump?
You will find out when we meet up with a Dutchman.
Dutchman?
He said to tell you that there is $1,000 in it for you.
I thought you had a plan.
I've got a plan. Any plan makes room for trouble.
You got a plan. Maybe it's good, but not here.
You listen to me. My plan works on paper, and it'll work when we do it.
Now let me go. But they shot all of the others, including the girl. She was my wife.
Well, what do you think, Captain? You think it'll work?
I'm too old to think. Besides, you're the one who's giving the orders around here. But if I were to think, then I'd tell you that they'll kill us all. It's not like it used to be, Dutchman, when you and I were together before. It's not romantic anymore.
How are you keeping, old man?
You know. Been better.
We have had quite the ride, huh?
Oh, yeah. Quite the ride.
They ain't strung us yet.
No. Maybe they never will.
They won't. I'm gonna get us out of this one.
What's so important about that old Mexican in there?
He's our paycheck.
Huh?
He's the one we're working for.
Where is he gonna come up with $4,000? He's a peasant.
For your information, that peasant in there knows where there is $500,000 in gold just waiting to be plucked.
A bank?
Not exactly. A bank on wheels. A train. A big, fat, juicy train.